suami. Jadi setiap hari dari pagi sampai malam terus menerus pelayanan Yamuna.
You know, you
dan silakan datang kepada saya. Kemudian keesokan paginya Narottam Das Thakur mandi di Sungai Yamuna dan datang kepada Shalokana Goswami dan memberikan inisiasi nama suci pada saat itu dengan memberikan mantra Klim Krishnaya Dimahi dan Klim Kamadewaya dan sebagainya. Kemudian beliau diperintahkan untuk tetap tinggal di tempat ini, jangan pergi kemana-mana. Dan kemudian beliau membuat bajan kutir di sana dan melakukan bajan yang sesuai dengan petunjuk dari Srila Lokanath Goswami. Dan Srila Lokanath Goswami beliau lari berbagai arah dan terus meratap di hadapan Lokanath Goswami memohon untuk bisa minta air, tapi beliau mantap sekali di dalam bajan, tidak terganggu sedikit pun juga. Kemudian setelah berulang-ulang minta, kemudian tidak mendapatkan apa-apa di sana, kemudian petani ini datang mendekati Narottam Das Thakur. Beliau mengatakan, oh ya, Maharaj kecil ya, karena beliau sangat kecil ya. Orang ini mengatakan, mohon, saya sedang kepanasan dan kehausan, tolong berikanlah saya setetes air supaya saya bisa minum, supaya saya tidak mati di tempat ini. Kemudian Narottam Das Thakur mengambil airnya dan memberikan petani ini minum. Kemudian pada saat itu Srila Lokanath Goswami memanggil Narottam Das Thakur, hey Narottam, datang ke sini. Kamu tidak mempunyai keyakinan pada nama suci. Nama suci tidak berbeda Krishna sendiri, tetapi kamu tidak melakukan bajan dengan baik, kamu tidak mempunyai keyakinan pada nama suci. Karena itu layanan yang lainnya, dan menganggap kamu berpikir bahwa memberikan air kan yang kuat, mempunyai kualifikasi yang demikian ini, barulah kamu datang lagi ke tempat ini.
Narottam Thakur was not an ordinary person or devotee. He was the associate of Srimati Radhika herself, Vilas Manjari. He was playing a role only to give inspiration to devotees. He was weeping, returned to his home. But now he realized everything. He began to chant and sing in such a way that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all with all his associates, began to come in his classes, where he began to sing so pathetically, tears in his eyes, her shocked melody, Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Gauranga bolite habe pulaka sharira, Hare Hare, Ayana babe. আর কবে নিতাই চান্দে করুণা হইবে সংসার বসানম কবে তুচ্ছ রূপর ঘুণাথ পদে হইবে আকুতি কবে হাম বুঝবসে যুগল প্রীতি রূপর ঘুণাথ পদে রহু মোর আস প্রার্থনা করে সত নরোত্তম দাস. And he began to, used to begin kirtan with mridanga. What Narottam Thakur was singing, each word was uttering in his sound of mridanga, as if it is not mridanga. Himself, Narottam Thakur, is singing like that. coming so sweet. And when he began, used to begin so sweet songs, and in mode, at once Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, Sarup Damodar, Raya Ramananda, Bakrishwar Pandit, Srivash Pandit, and all associates began to dance with Narottam Thakur. And when he stopped, used to stop the kirtan, at once they began to
disappear.
All audience, lakhs and lakhs person devotees, they were all used to be wonder. Oh? When he used to sing something about Radha and Krishna, Radha Krishna personally used to come to hear with his all associates and began to float, began to play on flute with so delicious songs. And thus in a very few days, few years, he preached all over East Bengal, Assam and all other parts. If you want to, you can use fan for devotees. It is perhaps in my room, any big fan. You can bring and use. Then you should come with me again. Narottam Thakur, his own village was Kheturi. He was born there and brought up. His father was there. His uncle were there. He was a very big king, his father. He manifested 7 Thakurs there.
Six.
Radha Govinda, Radha Gopinath, Radha Modan Mohan, Radha Bansi Dhari, Radha Girdhari.
Radha Ballavikant.
So 6. And there was a very great festival in the history of, so big in the history of Gaudiya Vaishnava. The president was elected,
Jannava Devi,
the wife of Nityananda Prabhu, that is Ananga Manjari. All accepted her like what?
Preceptor.
World Acharya.
Jiv Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, all admitted this. She was very qualified. When Birbhadra or Birchandra, the son of Nityananda Prabhu, by Jahnama Devi, Vasudha, he became elder at the about 16. He wanted to be initiated, but he was seeing no qualified person as he wanted. Someone told him that, why you are not taking the shelter of Jahnava Devi and be initiated with him? Oh, says lady, I don't want lady. One day, in the very morning, she was pulling water from well, and she was quite like naked, only one
towel
was there, and whole body was, after bath, she wanted to take bath there, room. He wanted to take bath. And at the same time, Bir Chandra, by any avasak karja,
necessary work,
to take advice from Jahnava Devi, he at once came. Seeing this, both were ashamed. Though she was like mother and old age, she at once made her two arms more. She became four-handed, and with two hands she began to pull water, and with two hands he covered his chest. Bir Chandra was saying and was astonished, "Oh, what I am seeing!" And he at once fell flat on the lotus feet of Jahnava Devi and asked that, "I have done so much offences in your lotus feet. I want to, just now, I have nothing to do. I have to take initiation just now from you. You are my guru." So Jahnava Devi was so high class of Devi, the power of Nityananda Prabhu. She used to serve Radha and Krishna conjugal in the shape of Anang Manjari. So Jahnava Devi was elected supreme leader of Gaudiya Vaishnava. At that time, all big gathered there, Shyamananda Prabhu, Srinivasa Acharya, and all others, about lakhs and lakhs Vaishnava. So big Mahotsav in the history of Vaishnavism. All were charmed by hearing the sweet songs of Narottam Thakur. At that time also took darshan of Radha and Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu all together, as if they are here and hearing. So Narottam Thakur, at his time, he was the best devotees. And he has served Radha and Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So he is called associate of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, incarnation of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, manifestation of Mahaprabhu.
Sri Narottam Dasakur adalah acara yang sangat besar bagi pemimpin dari para semua Vaishnava. Narottam Dasakur kemudian disuruh melihat hal yang sangat aneh pada saat itu. Beliau keheranan dan langsung sujud ya, dan lawat di hadapan Jahnava Devi dan mengatakan, "Tapi sekarang saya melihat realitinya Jahnava Devi oleh para Vaishnava dipilih menjadi pemimpin para Vaishnava pada saat itu, walaupun pada saat itu."
Told you first that also Loknath Das Goswami is associate of Krishna, and he is also Manjulali Manjari. By doing so, sending Narottam Thakur to his village, they have played a trick. And by this trick, fun, he sent Narottam Thakur to preach all over the world. If he had not done so, preaching was not so. So if he has kept him, that, "Oh, chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, and be in this heart only, no, don't go here and there," then preaching was murdered. So they played trick. You can see in the life of Sri Chaitanya, in the life of Sri Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur and Srila Gaur Kishodas Babaj Maharaj. Gaur Kishodas Maharaj was follower of Loknath Das Goswami. Never wanted name, fame, anything. Always chanting. And in very deepest mood, used to sing with tears, O Radhe, Premayi Radhe, Radhe Radhe Go. Where you are? Goshain ek baar dake Radha Kunde, ek baar dake Sham Kunde. Goshain ek baar dake Binda Bane, ek baar dake Bhandir Bane. That Goswami Mane Raghunath Das Goswami. He cannot live without remembering Radhika. Always weeping, and sometimes he calls, O Radhe, where you are, where you are. Rolling down on the earth. He Radhe Brajadevi Kecha Nanda Sono Kuta Sri Govardhan Kalpa Padap Tale Kalindi Banne Kuta Ghoshantavit Sarvatau Khedai Mahabihvalau Vande Rupa Sanatam Raghujugau Sri Jeeva Gopa. Sometimes in Vrindavan, sometimes here Radha Kund weeping, rolling down, crying bitterly, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe. If you will not have mercy upon me, I will die at once. So, Radhe, where you are? He used to do bhajan in this way, in solitary places, nirjan bhajan. He has also promised that I will have no initiation to anyone. But Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati promised that I will take initiation from him only, otherwise I will die. Bhakti Vinod Thakur was mediator. He told that, what is the duty of your duty towards these conditioned souls? He told to do mercy. So why you are not doing mercy to this boy? He is going to die. Then by certifying by Bhakti Vinod Thakur, he admitted and he gave initiation. Only to Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami and told him, don't go to Kali. Kali means Calcutta. Don't go. Never go. And when he was initiated and when he took sannyas or before sannyas, he went first in Calcutta. First. And began to preach from there to whole world. Whole world. Whole India, whole world. Has he not obeyed his master, holy master? Anyone cannot tell like this. If anyone telling that he is doing some offenses, not some very great. He spread his divine master glory in whole world, otherwise none will. We have not heard anything of Gaur Kishodas Babaji Maharaj and Krishna. You are not gathered here. Myself also. You all, lakhs and lakhs devotees. We have come only by the mercy of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur that he received from his divine grace Srila Gaur Kishodas Babaji Maharaj. Swamiji, he came to Western countries and Eastern countries. But he was only the The mole, Prichari Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Nityananda Prabhu. They are all disciplic gurus, are obeying him. If there was no Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, no Gaur Kishodas, no Bhakti Vinod Thakur, not Narottam Thakur, from where we have gathered here. So we should be very honorable to all disciple gurus. If you are telling that, oh, my Gurudev is first and he should be honored only, we will not read Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, or Bhakti Swami Sindhu Aparup Goswami, then we are offenders and we cannot enter in Bhakti realm. So, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, though he was restricted not to go to Kali Rajya, but he went there and began to preach from there to whole world. He collected Swamiji also, or Guru Maharaj, all others from Calcutta. If he has not begun in Calcutta preaching, no one has come and taken shelter of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, these beautiful Siddhants. So we cannot tell that he had disobeyed his Gurudev. So we can tell that also Narottam Thakur not disobeyed his Gurudev, but he has fulfilled the manobhishta, internal desire of his divine grace. So you should always try to reconcile all these things. Sometimes pure disciples do like this, and we cannot reconcile, but we will have to reconcile. If you are not reconciling, then we'll go to hell. There are so many things in Srimad Bhagavatam. Krishna told gopis, I at once go to home. Return to home and serve your husbands, your children's, cows, and other things. Gopis cut all the arguments of Krishna and told that we are not offender, but you are offender. we think that you are our guru because you are giving so much good teachings to us, to serve husbands, to serve children, to all. So you are guru. So Guru must be respected and be archered and worshipped first, and then to anyone. If you are not taking our worship, then you are guilty. We are not guilty. And thus they cut all the arguments of Krishna, and Krishna was bound to take their service. After some time, Krishna met with gopis. Gopis told that, why you told to go from Vrindavan and you told us that you go to serve her, your husband? He told, I have never told like so. I have never told. I told that the nights are not dark. But you thought that there are dark. In Sanskrit slok, there are two kinds of meanings here.
Double meaning.
So anyone be confused if he is not with Vaishnava, reading all this Shastra with Vaishnava. So we should know all these things, otherwise we may be hampered. So Srila Narottam Thakur and Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur, they have never disobeyed, but they have obeyed more and more.
Sila Lokanath Goswami beliau bukan pula Sila Narottam Das Thakur tidak melaksanakan perintah guru beliau, tidak pula Sila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati mengabaikan perintah dari Sila Gaura Kusara Das Babaji Maharaj, tetapi beliau mengerti intisari ya, mano abhistan ataupun perasaan yang paling dalam yang ada di dalam hati para guru beliau, dan beliau dengan cara demikian, tampaknya kelihatannya seperti melanggar perintah gurunya, tapi sebenarnya beliau mengajarkan memenuhi perintah gurunya dengan lebih baik, dengan lebih baik lagi. Jadi inilah yang perlu diperhatikan. Ya. Kalau kita berpikir bahwa kalau kita hanya memuji halnya, ya, pada lila Sri Krishna di Vrindavan, Sri Krishna menyuruh para gopi untuk pulang ke rumah dan lain.
In this connection, I want to tell you that sometimes Swamiji has written in his books one thing, and another time he has written something opposite to that. In so many times he has written like this, but this would be reconciled. Like him, he has told that Jiva has come from Golok Vrindavan, and sometimes he has told that any Jiva cannot fall from Golok Vrindavan. It will never be like so. Here we are seeing that there are some controversy in there. What should we follow? Don't try to follow him by your own intelligence. Don't. You should go on reading the books. What he has made conclusion, and that conclusions should be according to Jiva Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Bhakti Vinod Thakur Srila Prabhupada. If any opinion from this of two, any of two, is resembling to Jiva Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Mahaprabhu, up to Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur Srila Prabhupada, then you should in conclusion that it was the will of Swamiji this. That you will be
derailed.
And you will be offender. Offenses will come. How we can reconcile? He has told that Jiva has fallen from Golok. He has bhul gaya.
Forgotten.
But he has told for beginners, and it is right to tell that. For beginners, they cannot take in their mind all these things, higher things. So at that time, it is useless to tell them so much big siddhants. Like boy is weeping, any boy is weeping, and we are telling, oh, see, moon is here on the tree. Moon is not on the tree, but no philosophy here. Don't give any philosophers to this
little boy.
He will not understand. Oh, here on the branches of tree. This is correct. But when we are getting knowledge so high, yes, then we will tell that no. Chandra is not, moon is not on this. So when we will be qualified, we will know all these things. Then we will read Jiva Goswami, Srila Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, and see that, oh, Swamiji has told all these things in his books, everything is. It was for general person in beginning, but his own conclusion is this. Those who have gone to Golok Vrindavan, and they are testing, they have been liberated from this world, or there are some kaya view of manifestation of Radhika and Baldev Prabhu, Nitya Siddha, or kaya view of Srimati Radhika or Baldev Prabhu, and testing there is no Mahamaya there, only Jog Maya is there, Purnima is there. No bad thing will come in his heart. Always testing. So how he can fall?
Swamiji has told it very clearly, so many times not, I may show it. And all others have told. So don't be in confusion. And you should not make any confusion. So, he has told that you should not read any other book which I have written. Only that. Why he has told? Because first be qualified in these things. And then you can go to original books, Bhakti Swami Sindhu, Ujjwalin. Otherwise you will lose everything. So we'll have to conceal all these things. If anyone, like Gaur Govinda Maharaj, was telling sometimes Raganuga Bhajan, he was qualified to tell, but I think that the persons were not qualified, they could not understand his theory, that he was even more nearer to Swamiji, all teachings. They were always thinking of primary teachings and lessons only. They could not have thought all these things. So he has told all things and he has reconciled all in his books. But we'll have to read from any Mahabhagavat. Jaha Bhagavat padho, Bhagavat erasthani. Then we will know all these things. So there is nothing in the books of Swamiji, control directory. But it is for so many grades of devotees. In Bhagavat it has told, it has been told. World is false, it has been told somewhere. So what is world and that is false? This world is not false. But that world we are making, that he is my father, mother, wife and all this, this is world. This is not world. So we are creating this world by, oh, he is my mother, she is my mother, she is my wife. This is illusory and this is false. Sun, moon, pastimes of Ram, Krishna are not false. So we'll have to reconcile all these things. But we can reconcile if you are associating with higher classes of Vaishnava. Otherwise you cannot.
Sehubungan dengan hal ini, saya ingin menyampaikan sesuatu dari para acarya yang terdahulu itu. Dengan cara demikian, penyembah akan mendapatkan manfaat dari segala apa yang beliau tulis dan apa yang telah beliau berikan, dan juga akan mengembangkan kesadaran pas sampai pada tingkat kesadaran yang paling tinggi dengan cara selalu bergaul dengan para penyembah yang lebih tinggi dan para penyembah yang maju dan sebagainya.
You should sing a kirtan, maha mantra. Yes. Any mrtang vala dhanga. Oh. Because Dr. Saab warned me not to speak more than 40 minutes. I wanted to speak so much more. One slok. Aradhyo Bhagavan Braje Satanayas Taddham Vrindavanam Ramya Kachutupasana Bajubadhuvarge Najakalpita Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanamalam Prema Pumartho Mahan Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhur Matamidam Tatradaruna. You know this slok? I wanted to explain from beginning of the Krishna pastimes, so sweet by this. So I will tell you, explain you tomorrow. But I request all the devotees to be assembled in the morning class also. And someone like Urukan Prabhu, Govinda Bhakta Prabhu, himself, Hey Prabhu, Naveen Prabhu, Hare Krishna Prabhu. Sometimes they will give classes, and sometimes Shyamrani, and sometimes I will be also coming and hearing all these sweet classes. So you should.
Yeah. Sister Pujapad, Gaur Govind Maharaj
was to write any book on this special topic, whether Jeev has fallen or not. Has he written any book or any essay or anything?
Small book?
You have that book? Not here?
Compilation of quotes. It's a compilation of quotes from Swamiji's books.
Yes.
You ordered one devotee to compile books.
Not written, but compiled quotation.
Yes.
Swamiji books.
Yes. That what was the his
conclusion?
Conclusion. He has written?
Yes.
Any essay or any book, in a type of a book?
Small book.
If you have, you can show me.
Same conclusion like you.
Huh?
Same conclusion like you.
Oh, very good. I'm happy to know. Otherwise they will tell that, oh, he is telling against. After this, you can do arti. And you can take.
You have to come. I cannot walk, move.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.